had some customer who's got a really bad fright and crapped their pants.
Good afternoon, Spookers.
I'm bloodying up these two-headed babies to go into the incubator room, one of the rooms that the actors really enjoy working in.
The actors get to decide which characters they're going to be.
Tonight, I'm a zombie bride. Can you be a zombie pride at your work?
I'm on a bit of a holiday from any kind of corporate employment, mainly because I'm over it.
How do you think your parents would react if they saw you as zombie bride?
My mum would go ballistic.
They were made for each other, I think, Beth and Andy.
When I first found the site, we found out very quickly it was the old psychiatric hospital.
I actually don't like being scared. I've never watched a horror movie ever in my life.
Go past my kill suit!
The beauty of working at Spookers is that you can be whoever the hell you want to be.
There's a lot that happens behind the makeup.
I did get bullied about having dyslexia and all that. Working here has helped me to get past being quiet and shy.
The Spookers family has helped me, basically. I feel comfortable there. I feel wanted there. I feel like there's something I can give there.
When I first started working here, I was kind of scared of clowns. But now that I work here, I've become one.